there's a few elements here. The first is that you should always work hard and give your best. It doesn't matter what you're doing in life. If you always give your best, you will get much better results than if you don't. Giving 100% in everything you do always leads you to greater things in life. The workers who go above and beyond in this world are almost always rewarded with better positions and pay raises. Those who train harder, study harder, and give more of themselves will always get more out of their life than those who take it easy. That's just common sense. So give your best. Give everything you have to get your best possible result. And if it doesn't work out, at least you will have the pride of knowing you gave it your best shot. At worst, you will have learned as much as you can along the way, and those who are committed to learn more in life will always be the same people who earn more and become more. Second thing I have to say is you're young. Far too young to stress out. Leave that crap for later in life when you have kids and bills to pay. For now, just do your best. Work hard and see what happens. Your path will reveal itself in time. When you really know what you want to do with your life, when you find something you must do, that is when you must lock in and say, this is it. That is when you tell yourself, I'm all in. One failed test doesn't mean jack in the real world. Do you know how many successful people fail tests in school? Every one of them. It's normal. But guess what? Those successful people didn't give up, and that is the key. They kept working on becoming better themselves, better in everything they do. See, when you get out on that field of life, no one wants a guy who passed every test. They want a guy who's willing to fight for his dream, the one who had the character to fight back after failing. That guy is much more valuable in the real world than someone with book knowledge. So work on yourself. Work on your education, yes, but work on yourself just as much. Build some mental strength. It's much more important than passing a test. You cannot win at life if you're losing in your mind. If your mind is strong, then your life will be strong.